All right. You should have finished the first step, and that was to unpackage your three starbursts. I had the colors of red, orange, and pink. Your colors may have been different. So on your page, you should have done the first box. I made the squares for my three different colored starbursts. You could do the same with the colors that you have. So if you didn't already do so, now would be the time to pause the video and you could just trace over what you already did. Now, knowing that we had the hint of that these were once lava, you need to put that these are called igneous rocks. So the whole starburst represents an igneous rock. Now let's go to step two. You will need your scissors and your starburst. I am going to take my scissors. Remember, not mom's good scissors. Don't want to be causing any problems. And you are going to take your starburst. I already cut mine ahead of time. But you're going to take all three of them and cut them carefully. Do not cut yourself. And if you feel you need help, you need to ask a parent. So I have my scissors and my starburst. And notice, they're not all perfect because rocks aren't perfect squares, but we are going to cut them into smaller pieces. Smaller pieces, almost like we're taking the full starburst and we're weathering it away and putting it into smaller pieces. So as you could see, I already have my smaller pieces. They're all not perfect. They're all not the same, but they are smaller pieces. What is that called? Guess you're gonna have to watch the next video to find out.